You mentioned that you have a little baby boy who has some sticky discharge from his eyes, and they're very pink and red, and it would be best for you to take him to the doctor and have him seen. It might be pink eye, it can be a clogged tear duct, and in your you had a specific question about allergies. Allergies are not likely to cause that kind of discharge, and usually most doctors will tell you that babies can't experience seasonal allergies until after about their first birthday, because you have to be exposed to the allergen and then re-exposed in order for your body to have mounted a response against it. So during their first year of life, babies are exposed to all the different things that could potentially cause them to have seasonal allergies later in life, and then the second year is when their body might start responding to those different things if they're allergic. So at 9 months of age, it's not likely to be allergies, and it would be best for your baby to be seen by the doctor, who can decide what it is and what treatment would be best. As for the discharge that's coming out of your son's eye, just grab a warm washcloth and wipe from the inside of his nose to the outside. And every time you wipe, change the placement of your finger on the washcloth and use a new area. And be sure not to contaminate your son's other eye, so that you won't be spreading infection if that's indeed what it is. If you have any other questions for me, feel free to ask them on our Facebook page, and recommend us to your friends and family too.